Well, my front wheel got stuck in a pothole, and that's why it kind of stopped and I flew over.
There are so many obstacles to look out for on a bike. Cars, pedestrians, and of course, potholes. And one cyclist is asking the city of Montreal for $20,000 after one of those potholes cost her her teeth, a broken nose, and many cuts and bruises.
All I remember is flying over my bike and hitting the side of the sidewalk with my face. And I just was sliding with my face on several meters.
Gravel hit the pothole here at Rosemont and Normanville in the Rosemont-Le-Petit-Patrie borough and credits her helmet with saving her life. She says the city should be doing more to keep the roads safe for cyclists.
Yeah. Fix the potholes, more bike lanes, and it's cool to have a pep talk on like using your bike more, but our pep talk is to fix the streets.
As for the high price tag, Leonie says it's because her teeth are part of her livelihood. She's a singer-songwriter in Montreal and says the accident put her out of commission.
All the gigs that I couldn't attend to, like the rehearsal and everything.
We were told in a statement the city of Montreal received a compensation claim from Ms. Leonie Gobet-Gravel on July 19th. The city of Montreal will not comment on this matter as it's currently under review by the city's claims office.
Midway through our interview with Leonie, who shows up but a crew of city workers to fix the potholes along this stretch. In Montreal, I'm Emily Campbell for City News.